can't imagine what it must have been like. These people were basically cooked in a train car, windows up, 3 o'clock in the morning, most of whom were sleeping.
Take a hold of their arm to try to help them, and the skin would come off in your hand.
There was a unique set of circumstances that really conspired to bring the fates in against the Lackawanna passengers.
The Rockport train wreck was the deadliest disaster in Warren County history, and still is to this day.